When Tamarind Terrace came to us, we found it a very, very interesting, exciting project because, especially with the Kerala cuisine, there's so many options in Dubai. Every second restaurant in Karama in the area has a lot of Malayali cuisines. So we wanted to create something which stood out from the whole crowd because the food was going to be good. Chef Anil was working on the food. And so we looked at, along with them, looked at positioning it around the Portuguese inspiration. So the colors, we looked at these fresh blue inspired from Portugal. We looked at the patterns or tile patterns, and all the collaterals were done with this element of travel, with a little element of quirkiness.
So for the first time in UAE, there's a Kerala cuisine with a very people are loving the decor, because normally the Kerala cuisine food, people prefer it and they love it. There are a lot of places which offer excellent food, but always people say that no, the cuisine also deserves a kind of ambience to enjoy it, and that's what exactly what I think we did it with the Idea Spice together. One thing specifically about the Idea Spice is that no, we didn't have to engage them too often or spend too much time to make them understand what exactly this concept is all about and what are the elements we're looking at. We didn't really have a detailed brief, but then they came back with images and symbols, which is exactly what we had in mind. So I think that is what Sajid and his team at Idea Spice cracked it. So I think these are these are contributions or elements which we are looking in an agency, and that's exactly what they delivered.
Tamarind Terrace, what was fun was we were, as a design team, involved with all aspects. Even the cutlery, going together with them, selecting it, making sure that it was designed so it didn't look like any regular stuff, placemats, menu, the frosting, the positioning of the brand itself. You'll find touches in all the aspects, and we were involved with the selection for the furniture. All these things. What was fun is the clients were also very, very passionate, and we worked like a team along with both Biju and Sedin.